So in the base piece, the first thing to do is you drill a 3/8 inch hole, 3/8 of an inch deep, follow it all the way through by a 3/16